Jürgen, can you give us an update on the fitness of Mo Salah and Roberto Firmino, and with or without them, what approach do you take to overturn the 3-goal deficit?
So both are not available for tomorrow. The approach that we try to win the game, I thought. Hold me close till I get up. Time is barely out.